Hello, everyone. Welcome to another episode of This Song Means What? I am Luna, and I am back with Miss Krista V. King for part two of our Leslie Gore little mini-series here, because the last one we did was It's My Party. What was your reaction to It's My Party and the meaning?
Leslie, if you need to hide a body, call me.
Honestly.
Because you were not happy.
Not happy. And you crying at your party, first of all. Girl, no.
And why was she crying? Remind the audience.
Because Judy and Johnny left the party together, and Leslie had a crush on Johnny, and they came back to the party, and they were holding hands, and she had his ring on. Ring.
The nerve. They came back to the party.
She bow.
And Judy was showing off his ring. Well, guess what?
What?
There is a sequel to It's My Party, and it's called Judy's Turn to Cry. You ready to watch it?
Oh.
Let's find out these lyrics to Judy's Turn to Cry, shall we?
Let's go.
All right, here we go. What do you think before I play it? What do you
think? I have no idea, but I know Leslie was going to be salty about it, and I'm here for it. Judy, it's your turn to cry, bitch.
All right, here we go. Okay, so she's kind of recapped It's My Party, because she kind of was like, okay, this is what happened. I was crying. Mm-hmm. She came back with his ring, but now it's Judy's turn to cry because Johnny's come back to me.
You shouldn't have took him back. You shouldn't have taken him back. But, I mean, I guess she's like, ha-ha, I got the last laugh. So, like she said, it's Judy's turn to cry. Ha!
We don't know how it happened, though.
Okay.
We're about to find out, I guess.
Please tell me ain't no more scandal.
I have a feeling you might like some scandal and some drama.
Oh, I do. I do.
All right, here we go. What have you gathered so far?
Wait a minute. They really trifling. Like, they are paying each other back. Like, okay, I just saw you kissing some other girl, so now I'm going to go kiss another guy. Oh, that's petty.
In a way, it sort of worked in the song because he got mad because he saw that. Mm-hmm. Do you think maybe he was doing that to make her jealous, or do you think he really liked Judy? What do you think's going on?
Scandal. That's what it is. Scandal. Okay? It's a scam. Run. Get out of there. Eject. Don't swipe the credit card. Like, get out of there. Eject. Look.
So now there's fights going on at the party.
People crying. Like, oh my. Uh-uh. Too much. Too much.
All right, let's see how this ends.
Judy's turn to cry. Judy's
All right, so there you go. So she kissed another boy. Johnny saw this, got upset, hit the guy. And now she's like, Johnny's come back to me. Ha ha, Judy, it's your turn to cry. So what do you think?
I'm going to sum it up for you. If this was an episode of How to Get Away with Murder, we got trifling, we got scandal, and we got revenge. I mean, it would be a good show.
So just out of curiosity, just based on something you said earlier, when you're like, no, just leave him. Why is she mad at him? Excuse me. I think you touched on something very poignant where you're like, it's a game now, like on who's going to win.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
So does that happen where the guy's just a pawn and it's like the women are competing?
You know what? There are some people in the world that honestly, like, they're in a relationship and they get off on doing that shit. I mean, that stuff, like seeing who can hurt each other the most. And then ultimately they both end up getting hurt because the people that they're using as pawns, like, ultimately finds out. But that's just a whole nother different thing. That's just a whole nother scandal. Like, I don't think I could be that person that's like, oh, I saw my dude kissing like another female, so let me go over here and grab this dude and do it back to him. Like, no, first of all, I'm gonna grab you by the throat and I'm gonna tell you, babe, like, what are you doing? Like, bring you down, bring you back down, put your feet on the floor, baby. Put your feet on the floor. That's earth. You don't want to leave that tonight. So, okay, put your feet on the floor.
Yep, I hear you. Well, there you go. That was Judy's turn to cry. Who knew that there was so much drama in these little 50s sweet little pop songs, right?
I didn't even know that they had a sequel. So that's my first time. I'm going to bump that in the car. Judy's turn to cry. Judy's turn to cry.
It is catchy, right?
Yep.
Awesome. Well, Krista, thank you so much for being on this episode of...
This song means what?
And please like and subscribe and give us your ideas on what songs we could break down the lyrics to. Thank you for watching. Until next time, have a good one. Bye.